It's like, damn, mom, where can I really start? All my years as a teen, all I did was break your heart. Made you feel you was the reason why my life was really hard. Since my dad left the house, I tried to blame you for it all. How could we blame him, girl? You put him through a lot. Plus, he never had nobody on his side when y'all fight. You was still turning up, and he was trying to change his life. And if he wanted to succeed, he had to leave and do it right. I was only 13, I never will forget that night. When he left, you broke down. Every day I seen you cry. I would come and give you hugs, and you would tell me it's alright. But when I looked into your eyes, I could tell you lost your life. And after that, you went back to the foil and the pipe. Cause without him, you was lost when he showed you what was right. But you was grown and couldn't take him judging you, so y'all would fight. And I thought that he was wrong for how he felt, but he was right. You had put me through a lot. When he left, you drove me crazy. It was really from your stress, but I thought because you hate me. So I called you out your name, cause I ain't understand your anger. When I really should've hugged you, but instead I said I hate her. My whole teenage life I showed you hatred, but never took the time to understand your situation. Called you bitches to your face, told you shit was your fault. But I just wanna let you know, mom, I'm sorry for it all.
Dear mama,
please know one above you,
you all appreciate it.
Even though my father left, he stayed a father on the phone. But it wasn't good enough, cause I would listen when I won't. Bring alcohol to school, and after that I got sent home. Couldn't help but getting drunk, cause me and you was living wrong. At 15 with no direction in the crest, met my homie Young Reap and I got put onto the set. Brought the homies in the house and I would show you disrespect. Even when you kicked us out, I'll be leaving talking shit. Cause I wouldn't even ask to bring nobody in the crib. On top of that eviction notice, cause you didn't pay the rent. I cussed you out so bad, all I ever said was bitch. You was sick from your habit and I couldn't help the shit. Went and caught a felony just to have a place to live. Up in juvenile hall, I was stressing like a bitch. You would barely come to see me cause you had to get a fix. Until my father flew down and helped us get up on our shit. As a grown woman with nobody else to help, disability can't work and gotta pay rent by yourself. Drug addicted plus the love you need from me, it wasn't there. But I was just too young to know I wasn't being fair. My whole teenage life I showed you hatred, but never took the time to understand your situation. Called you bitches to your face, told you shit was your fault. But I just wanna let you know, mom, I'm sorry for it all.
And dear mama,
please know one above
you appreciate it.